Okay, we have four squares. You have to move two matches and make it into six squares.
Okay, this one is, well, let's just try. Nope, that is one, two squares, which is not really what you asked for, is it? If we took these two and I made, that's one, two, three, four, and that would be five. Do they all have to be the same size?
No.
Then six squares. Kind of even looks like a six.
That's the answer.